Constructing a nuclear power station is no easy task, and welding pipelines are one of the most important processes.
这个一旦泄漏了，那不得了，这个核电就相当于就报废了，对这一个地方的这个生态环境都产生很大的影响。
To ensure safety, the wall thickness of the main pipeline is 70 millimeters, making the manual welding job even more demanding. Wang's skills were passed on from his masters, who worked the first phase of this project years ago.
他眼睛会老化，而且体力慢慢就过了40岁嘛。我把我的记忆、我的技术，还有我的经验，一代代去传给他们。
As welding safety issues go, handling moisturized and wet conditions are beyond important, as most welding machines are driven by electricity, and electricity kills. With the rain season soon approaching, welders will be facing a challenging task. Continuous rains increase the humidity inside, and that's lethal to welders.
你气孔一多了之后，以后就容易造成那种应力集中，应力集中之后，它那个地方就容易产生裂纹。 裂纹一大了之后，这道口就可能有可能断裂掉。The
best way to avoid the damage is to preheat the working environment to 200 degrees Celsius. The inner diameter is 90 centimeters, 20 centimeters wider than Wei's shoulders. He says working here is not just a matter of honor, but one of the great responsibility. And the only way for the welder to be fully satisfied with his work is for him to see inspection results pass with flying colors.